Hey everyone, this is Stacy, SF Johnson Consulting and Construction Services, and in this video I'm going to go over our specialized Excel spreadsheet we've created for electricians, high voltage electricians, and just to give you a kind of an idea on, you know, how we put everything out here and makes it very clear. If you're the estimator for the electrician, or even if you're the GC, you get a good feeling that if you know the set of plans, that by looking at our sheet, everything is there, and to, you know, you can embed markups and stuff on here, and we show you how to do that. And this sheet, we, you know, we have for sale too, so if you need your own that we create just for you for your company, we'll give you the sheet, set it up in full. And you know, we have the man hour calculators that have all the conduit possibilities, so you put in your total and it give you the man hours. You can also use that to create estimates. It's really up to you, but this is the way we format our specialized Excel spreadsheet for electricians. So we start with the wire and conduit. Okay, so MC cable, whatever, number 12, number 4, whatever, and this is specific to this project. So this is our quantity from the takeoff, and then our pricing from our cost book, which gives us the material total. Then we use our rate, whatever the electrician chooses to use as their base rate, not the group rate, not the team rate, not, that's just the base rate. And then and this is where this is invaluable. I mean, this is where the man hour calculators come in, or if you have a cost book, it should give you this information that for every unit of something that you install. So for instance, you know, our cost book is telling us, and this is based on industry standards from the construction industry. So we, you know, it's not from Grandpa, Uncle Ned, okay? It's from the construction industry. So you know that it takes 0.007 of a man hour to install one linear foot, because it's per unit of MC cable. So we know for 160 linear feet is going to be about 1.12 man hours. So you may be able to do it faster. You should not do it slower. And you know, that's how we do it. So that's that. That's for the wire. I'm sorry, this is for the wire. And then for the conduit, same thing. Now, for conduit prices, rule of thumb, because you have to give the conduit and the pull string, is that the rule of thumb is that it's twice the cost from your cost book. So 1.5, you know, whatever the cost is, times 2 is this 6 point, you know, so 341. We multiply it by 2, but we don't multiply the man hour total by 2. Okay, that's important. So that's everything that applied to this, and we try to break it down for what reason, power, da 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 da, and then all of the wiring devices based on our counts. Okay, so quads, switches, single pole three-way, boxes, you know, and then our prices from the cost book, and also our man hour totals get taken from the cost book. And then, so let's start over. Wire and conduit, wiring devices. So no matter how many we have, we'd have a long list depending on the project. And now the switch gear and the panels. Okay, so when we have a new panel, okay, but then we have balancing them. Some really, how long it takes really depends on how many panels, I mean, how many breakers you have to remove, replace. Then also you have to do the directory, so we give time for that. And so balance means it's already existing and we're just given time, no dollar amounts. And then remove and replace should technically, I leave it as zero, because any wire to connect is already included in our wire and conduit. Okay, but we do add the time to do that. And then all the breakers. So that's the switch gear and panel section. Has the panels, breakers, fuses, disconnects in that area. And then the lighting. And the cost is in red. It's like we get this from, you know, these, the switch gear and the panel cost, really you should get from a supplier. Or, you know, some very accurate means of getting that price, because it does fluctuate. And then anything additional. So the lift permits you have to get, and then all of the demo things that we had to demo. Okay, so there's no material cost related to demo for electrical. You know, we want to be fair with that. Now, if it was plumbing where we had to demo a sink and then plug it or cap it, then yeah. Okay, but, you know, so remove and replace is a little extra time. And our final, we added a whole overhead profit tax exclusions. Okay, and the final, very fair price, you know, based on what we had to do. And so this is what we make it a PDF. Like I said, you can bump up. I don't think I had any markups on any of the material. So, technically we could do that too and be a little bit more, which you should, you know. But that's, let's go over it again. So, specialized Excel spreadsheet. We break it down, wire and conduit, the totals from the takeoff, pricing from our cost book. Okay, and if you're a student member, we give you access to the cost book so you can use it, see how it works for you. And it helps save tons of time on man hours and cost, because it is within 5% of local prices, so it saves you a ton of time. So wire, conduit, and then next section are the wiring devices, outlets, junction boxes, switches. Sometimes we put the switches with the lighting, depending on the type of switch. It really depends. And then the switch gear, which is the panels, balance in the panels, the breakers, the fuse, the disconnects. And then the lighting, break it all down. So again, if the GC or your client has a good understanding of the plans, they'll know you're pretty much on point, because they'll say, yeah, there are 10. There have been a few times where, hey, I don't see number 8 wire or something. And yeah, it was a mistake very long, long time ago, but that's why you do it this way. So you both will be on the same page. So any questions, make sure you send to me at education@sfjohnsonconsulting.com, and let's go on and learn together. It's a great experience. Any questions at all, I'll be around for a very long time, and so will you. Thanks a lot. See you soon.